look at this guy with a Bishop Brad shirt on right there.
Texas style, baby.
Boom. There he is. Fact.
Representing.
We're going to do the execution station here, frontwards and backwards.
We're going to do it now. I'm going to get you on camera. This is going to be your video.
Oops.
Back at it.
Vic's getting prepared. How you doing, brother?
Good to see you, brother.
Good to see you, man.
I got him. Why is it always my fault?
Possession is 9/10 of the law. You got him.
You doing this?
DJ Wright, fast.
Am I going to do it?
Come on, man. I need to record this, man.
I need someone to record it. Will someone record me doing the execution with him? Let's do this. I'm going to put this right over here.
All right.
Here we roll and here we go.
Let's do this. Let's spoon up, gentlemen. Spoon up. All right. Cajohns execution station. I know you guys have been here. We're going to change it up a little bit. A couple of different sauces probably since the last time that you've been here. I'm going to start you guys off with a ghost pepper. All right. Each sauce is going to get progressively hotter as you go. All right. Simple challenge. Take it from level number 1 up to level number 7. You don't pass out on me. You don't throw up on my table. And you win cool swag. All right.
Cool.
You get the cool. I survived the execution station koozie and the ever so badass sticker. Sticker is bragging rights throughout the show. You also get you 20% off of the booth.
Go, right, brother. Go.
Let's do this. All right. Here we go. It's a Connell sauce. This is ghost pepper, gentlemen. This is a taco sauce. Very, very
good. That's good.
Right, one of my favorite sauces. My favorite new sauces.
That is very good. Tastes like cumin in it.
Yeah. What happened
to chupacabra?
Yeah, they didn't bring it this time. I know. Alright.
Execution station.
Yes, sir. We're going to switch it up a little bit. Switch styles. Again, we're going to stick with the ghost pepper. This is the Happy Beaver sauce.
Vic, I love Happy Beavers.
Everybody loves a Happy Beaver.
I love a Happy Beaver. Let's roll.
Life is good when your beaver is happy. Just saying.
Boy, it's got that strong rebound.
That's a lot of barbecue. It's almost like a barbecue. Yeah. Yeah, it's got a lot of ghost in it. So it comes off a lot of brown sugar, molasses. Real sweet to the front side.
Uh-huh.
Black pepper smokiness, and it's gonna roll up on that ghost pepper on the back end.
Boom! You see how hot it is here in Houston?
Got this. Sweating.
Execution style.
Alright, gentlemen, we're gonna jump it up a little bit. Alright. So tell you what, let's do a public safety announcement, alright? PSA. Okay? When you're doing hot sauces, alright? Put the sauce on your spoon, put it in your mouth, flip it over, put it on your tongue. Out. Don't pull straight out.
Okay.
Pull straight out and there's sauce left over there. If it gets up on the inside of your lip, it's just going to burn longer.
Cool.
You're going to curse me more. All right?
Vic, good public, man. Vic's teaching me.
Baby. PSA, public safety announcement. Also wear a condom, brother. I'm just telling you.
Okay.
All right? Maruga Madness. All right? Trinidad Scorpion Maruga. All right? This is a Louisiana-style sauce. All right? So very, very vinegar forward. So if you're a big Tabasco fan, you'll like this. Because it's that same style of sauce.
Eat it, bang.
Boom. Makes excellent wings.
Rolling.
Look at the sweat just rolling off.
It is rolling off me, too, man. Good Lord have mercy.
You guys are making me hot.
All right.
All right. We good? Hang with me? All right. Gonna kick it up. All right. Significant jump up right here. All right. We're going to Carolina Reaper. This is our Sling Blade sauce. You're going to see that this sauce kicks very, very, very quickly. So if you've had a Carolina Reaper, it's a very bright, very boom.
Yeah.
It just got real.
It did.
It just got real.
Good Lord have mercy.
Eye on the prize. Eye on the prize. Focus. Focus. All right. Three more. Trinidad Scorpion Maruga. I'm going to go back to that. The reason we're going back to that, we're jumping around, the pepper penetration in this is much, much heavier. So you're almost at a puree level of this. It's about a 53. Yeah, isn't that beautiful?
Cheers.
At a 54% POP, pepper penetration on that.
Dang it, bang!
Boom-ba! Boom!
Zappo zippity doo-dah!
Boom. Almost there.
Golly.
All right, guys. So, do a little happy beaver. Now we're going to do a little angry cop. All right, now it's a party.
We'll put that right in my mouth.
Put that right, exactly. So, angry cock, back to the ghost pepper, and you can see much, much higher pepper concentration.
Angry cock, all up in my mouth.
67% pepper in that. It's like a puree. A lot of black pepper.
That's good, man.
Angry cock is good.
God, I love it.
Just roll that angry cock in your mouth a little bit. Yeah.
Good Lord have mercy, I'm on fire with Jesus.
That's right. What happens at the Houston Hot Sauce Festival stays at
the Houston Hot Sauce Festival.
All right, are you ready? Yes, sir. Boom time. Boom time. You guys had sea sauce?
Sausage, show for show.
Yes, yes, yes. The paste pepper is red habanero. All right. So, lots of tropical fruit flavor in that, and a little 6 million extract just for shits and giggles. Should be rolling up right about now, right? About a 4 second or so delay.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Guess what we're doing now?
What we're doing now? We're going to do the bonus round for you guys. We'll do a little black mama six right here. Chocolate habanero, lots of black pepper. Lots and lots of 6 million extra.
6 million. All right. Okay. Good Lord have mercy.
Good. Good great.
Execution station, right, Cajun style, baby.
That's it. Count back. 3, 2. Should be kind of kicking in. Right about now. Right about now. Oh, the why did I do this to myself? Right about now. All right, so we're doing this backwards?
Yep. Good Lord have mercy, but
I don't know if Brad wants it yet.
Yeah, we're going to do it backwards?
I'm going to let him do it backwards.
All right, back with Black Mamba.
Are you taping out?
Huh? I'm going to go eat. I got a long 2 days. I've been hanging out with Pucker Butt Dad. This Bishop Rap, baby, coming to y'all.
Right back
Vic,
now.
I love you, Bubba.
Down and I love you more.